let's look at this question. Two circles are drawn inside a third circle such that they touch each other externally and the large circle internally, such that the points of contact with the outer circle are diametrically opposite. Okay. Which means the centers of all three circles lie on the same line. This is what is told. The area of the larger circle is thus divided into four parts. The four parts need P, Q, R, and S as shown in the figure. Which of the following is true? Okay, we have some relation between P, Q, R, S. The first thing that I can see is Q is equal to S. Starting at right at the beginning, you can see Q is equal to S. If Q is equal to S, then Q and S equal on this side. P is not equal to R, so this is definitely wrong. Okay. Also here, option D, Q is equal to S, so you can remove them. P is not equal to R, so definitely wrong. Then this could potentially be true, this could potentially be true. Let's see what it turns out to be. I know Q and S have equal area. So if I take the radius of this circle P as X and this circle R as Y, area P will be equal to pi X square, and R will be equal to pi Y square. Area of the total circle would be equal to P plus Q plus R plus S would be equal to pi X plus Y whole square. So P plus Q plus R plus S is equal to X square pi plus Y square pi plus 2XY pi. I know P to be pi X square, so P and X square pi will go. R and pi Y square will go. So Q, which is equal to S, Q is equal to S, we know right from the beginning. So 2Q is equal to 2XY pi, or Q is equal to XY pi. Okay, so let's try and fit it in the second one. Second one we get pi times X square plus Y square is equal to Q plus S or 2Q, 2XY pi. So pi cancelled. X square plus Y square is equal to 2XY. This can be true in certain conditions, but when it says which of the following is true, it has to be universally true. So for the time being, this is not the right answer. Doesn't look nice. Let's look at this. P into R would give me pi square R square pi square X square Y square P into R. LHS is this. What would be the R square? Q is equal to XY pi. Okay, so it will be pi square X square Y square. Yes, both these sides are turning out to be equal. So option B will be our final answer.